now she was born on 14th April 1891 in Delhi. He was an Indian economic politician and a great social reformer. A remarkable personality, as he was the chief architect in framing our Indian constitution. This tale has can be more present than today to represent myself as him.
Good morning to all. My name is Angelo. Today I am presenting the role of Maulana Abul Kalam Azad. I am Education Minister of Independence, India. Awarded by Bharat Ratna.
Bal Gangadhar Tilak ji, born on 23 July 1856, he was an Indian nationalist teacher and an Indian independence movement and lasting forever, but in I representing myself had him with all my heart.
Thank you. Rabindranath Tagore ji, born on 7 May 1861 in Kolkata, given our national anthem, Jan Gan Man. He was a poet, musician, artist and the epitome of art on today's ocean. I represent myself, such a great personality. Thank you.
Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was born on 14 November 1889 at Allahabad. He became the first child of our order to her 1979.